Nice job.
The Waltham Fire Station hosts their annual open house Sunday afternoon. The family and children have a chance to get inside the real fire trucks and interact with firefighters. More than 100 people from the neighborhood showed up, and Sparky, the fire dog, was also there.
We invite the community into our station. It's supported by Papagino's. Papagino's, we just got pizza here from Papagino's, so the kids love that, of course. We bring in the community, and we, again, it gives a chance kids to meet all the kids in the schools that we already saw, their families, and it gives us another chance to talk to the adults, the family members, and it brings everybody in the community together and gives them a chance to meet the firefighters, play on the trucks, see the trucks, learn about some of the tools we use, and just all hang out and have a good time together for a little bit.
The firefighters also did a presentation on fire prevention, including memorizing safety tips and planning escape routes.
Our second year in a row, and we love coming here. It's a good education experience.
They've got like a smoke room, and someone actually went down the fire pole. He showed us. Yeah, it was really cool.
We come every single year. The kids really look forward to it. It's one of their favorite events of the year because they just love coming to the fire station, learning all about fire safety, looking at all the fire engines, talking to the firemen.
The event is sponsored by Papagino, the Massachusetts-based pizza store. For the past 25 years, they have sent out free pizza to fire station open houses throughout New England.
The education program started in 1995. Mia Chen reporting for BU News Service.